world has to offer. There's a competition called Airborne Africa, conducted in South Africa. And our para commando team, when participated last, won the event.
Ladies and gentlemen, just 300 feet above us, you can see these battle birds coming down, slowly touching the land. And now I take the opportunity to lead a poem written himself by the team captain, Major John Daniels. It goes as, the roar of the jet engine letting him loose in the numbness of the sky. Falling free at the speed of gravity, he does not let his throat rise. But he calls the flying bird, now fear is what he wants to fight. Living on the edge, he can't even heave a sigh. Starting from back loads, there is more to it than meets the eye. This is the time round, he does not want to fall, he wants to fly, and that's the first bad trooper. Touching the ground, carrying the parachute regimental flag, but not to the guard to show for now. And on your extreme right, you can see the flag of Bangladesh, carried by Havaldar Roshan Pandey.
South
and up there, carrying the Eastern Command flag, that's Havaldar Vijay Kumar's Sena Medal. Please give them all a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And a word of superb landing out there by Havaldar Vijay Kumar. And carrying the tricolor, that's the team captain, Major John Daniels. Securing the national flag, what a beautiful job there. With the Indian Army flag, we have Major CDS Nikhil in front of you, ladies and gentlemen. Superb landing.
In
front of you, ladies and gentlemen, the next fire trooper landed beautifully just next to the red square. The eagles and our fire troopers soaring together up in the sky. What a beautiful sight for all of us.
हवा है ना नहीं करता था किसी को तो अंदाज़ हो गया जो है ना अंदाज़ आ रहा
है। I'd like to draw your attention towards the drill which they are following, ladies and gentlemen. Please have a look. As soon as they are landing, the first thing they're doing is securing the parachutes. Because with the war cry of Chhatri Mata Ki Jai, that's the war cry with which they eject the Hector and the aircraft, because it's the Chhatri, it's their parachute upon which their lives are dependent. Please give them a huge applause as they land beautifully in front of us, taking out their helmets and wearing the maroon berets, a sign of them being the best of the best. That's our second last fire trooper, and on your extreme right, that's the last fire trooper touching down, and that's a beautiful landing there. All our fire troopers have done a fantastic job today, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome them and appreciate them with a huge round of applause, a huge, huge round of applause.
Gentlemen.